You and I in a little toy shop, buy a bag of balloons with the money we've got, set them free at the break of dawn, till one by one they were gone. Back at base, bugs in the software flash the message, something's out there, floating in the summer sky. 99 red balloons go by.
Let's see if we can do 99. The breaks in this song are so long, I reckon we can probably do at least 96. I'm not good at tying balloons. I don't know, like, I feel like that's a skill that I should have learned by now, but I'm not so great at tying them. That's one. We've got 98 more to go, but I think I'm running out of time. Seriously though, how long is this break? See, I'm running out of breath. It's a bad idea.
99 red balloons floating in the summer sky. Panic bells, it's red alert. There's something here from somewhere else. The war machine, it springs to life. Opens up one eager eye, focusing on the sky. As 99 red balloons go by.
I could probably do another balloon now. I actually have like balloons you can make into an animal. I was gonna do a jet.
99 Decision Street, 99 ministers meet to worry, super scurry. Call the troops out in a hurry. This is what we've waited for. This is it, boys, this is war. The president is on the line as 99 red balloons go by.
See, you probably never thought about this song, but actually, this is some serious shit. They went and they bought a bunch of balloons from a toy store. And what happens? Nuclear Armageddon. Thanks, Nina, if that's how you pronounce your name. See what I mean about how long the breaks are, though? I could probably definitely try another balloon. I don't know. Anyway.
99 Knights of the Air, super high-tech jet fighters. Everyone's a superhero, everyone's a Captain Kirk, with orders to identify, to clarify and classify, scramble to the summer sky. 99 red balloons go by.
Singing is quite low. It's probably should be sung higher.
99 red balloons go by!
Or not, I don't know.
Ninety-nine dreams I have had, in every one a red balloon. It's all over and I'm standing pretty in this dust that was a city. If I could find a souvenir just to prove the world was here. And here is a red balloon. I think of you and I let it go.
So if you've never paid attention to the lyrics, Nuclear Armageddon. I mean, you could argue that the military-industrial complex and nuclear proliferation is the true villain. And, you know, you wouldn't be wrong.